After continuous debates, the Supreme Court had finally said that playing national anthem before screening movies in cinema halls is not mandatory. However, here is Kajol, who has an apt reply to the commotion. During an event, when Kajol was asked about the same, she said,
"I cannot speak for the rest of the country. As for me, whenever I hear the national anthem, I automatically stand up."
She was further questioned about the taxes on sanitary napkins, to which she replied,
"I don't think that I have the financial expertise to discuss GST. I really don't. I'm an actor, otherwise I would be, you know, doing another job somewhere. As far as women's sanitary napkins are concerned, I think they've put a tax. Doodh pe bhi tax hai, chawal pe bhi tax hai. It's not that they are tax-free. So that's really up to the government as to what they see fit and how they see fit to tax things."
Kajol, however, an active supporter of eradicating preventable deaths from hygiene-related issues, has become an advocacy ambassador for a Swachh Aadat, Swachh Bharat initiative.